So, Michelle, let me see your leg.
Here it is.
Wow. Ugh, what is that?
It is me praying.
That's looks nothing like you at all.
You wanna see? Now do you see?
I do, yeah, that's totally you. When people do their own tattoos, I notice that most times, if not all the time, it's very poorly done. So what are you looking to have over the top of that?
I was thinking about maybe the bioorganic stuff with like a light source inside.
Bioorganic is usually a fail-safe. Let's take this dark, weird tattoo and turn it into something like really, really bright and proper for the front of your leg.
That would be awesome.
Sweet. You ready to get going?
Yes.
Let's begin.
All right. I'm really excited. Today's the day I'm finally getting this crappy tattoo off my leg.